Well, we are back at Alex G. Spanos Stadium as the 11th game of the season is officially over. And the Cal Poly Mustangs, while off to a good start in this one, end up losing 35-22. Bobby Zal.